I would classify myself as a adventure landscape and wildlife photographer. The pictures, in a way, is what drives us to experience things. I would never have gone to places I've been to without a camera. Cameras is the drive. You want to capture a certain thing, but in order to do that, in order to capture what you wanted to capture, you actually have to be there, you have to observe, you have to experience it. And only then can you take a perfect picture. You can't just walk up to a scene and take the shot. You have to feel it, you have to work for it. I've always wanted to travel. I grew up in Brooklyn. I've always wanted to see the natural world. I wanted to see mountains, I wanted to see oceans. Just combining that with photography is just perfection. It's difficult to capture an experience in a 2D photograph, but that's what we have to try to do as photographers. See if we can capture a moment, see if we can capture the essence of a place in a photograph. And that's really the goal while traveling and doing travel photography. It's coming home with a photograph that feels like the place it was taken at. I am part of the web space marketing department here at B&H, and what I do, what my responsibilities are, is creating dedicated web pages to different types of photographers. So if you're a wildlife photographer, we want you to be able to come to the B&H website and find a page that's dedicated for you. My creative experiences allows me to customize specific web pages for photographers for certain genres of photography. I do that myself. I know what we as photographers need, what we as photographers want. I will do crazy things for the sake of a photograph, within reason. I've camped in the Arctic in negative 40 degrees, gotten mild hyperthermia. Crazier the better. I'd rather spend my winter in the Arctic than on a beach somewhere. If you don't come back with the picture, then it's not a waste. You've still experienced something potentially life-changing. You've done things, you've seen things, you've been disconnected from the grid for days, hiked for miles, and just enjoyed the solitude and being somewhere else, being somewhere different. My name is Marius Hershko, and I photograph for the love of the craft. Sometimes it's even just travel for travel's sake. If I could